History of September 13. On the 13th of September 1971, China's Vice Premier Marshal Lin Biao fled to Soviet Union after a failed coup and assassination attempt on Mao Zedong. His plane crashed in Mongolia, killing all aboard.